the plant parts, the plant parts removed by grazing animals the plant parts removed by grazing animals again they are originate by intercalary meristem by intercalary meristem and internodes are also formed by this tissue. Okay, the meristem is formed between mature tissue. The meristem is formed between mature tissue is known as intercalary meristem. It is formed in grasses, mainly in leaf bases. It means the plant parts removed by grazing animals, again they are originated by meristem, that is known as intercalary meristem. Internodes are also formed by this tissue. Okay, so that is known as that intercalary meristem. After that, apical meristem and intercalary meristem both are belongs to that primary meristem. Okay, it means so they are present from starting of plant body. They are responsible for the formation of primary plant body. So that is known as that, okay, important point about that. Okay, apical meristem intercalary meristem, so both are belongs to primary meristem. They are present from starting of plant body. They are responsible for the formation of primary plant body. Okay. After apical meristem primary meristem, after that secondary meristems. Secondary meristem. The meristems are formed after the formation of primary plant body. The meristems are formed after the formation of plant body. Primary growth of plant body. Plant body at woody axis from the mature tissue is known as secondary meristems. Okay. The meristems are formed after the formation of primary growth of plant body at woody axis from the mature tissue is known as secondary meristems. So secondary meristems are secondary meristems are lateral meristems. Okay, example. Lateral meristems example. Lateral meristem example. Interfascicular cambium. Okay. After that, vascular cambium.